DNA, the fundamental characteristics of a being, regarded as unchangeable. These facets, paired with your love, have created a legacy that will never end. This is the DNA of the Backstreet Boys.
No one knew what would happen when we first started. No one knew where it would take us. And we, as performers, get so much from the crowd, from looking at them and seeing the smiles on their faces and seeing that we are actually a part of a moment of peace or a moment of entertainment. And that is why we do this. That's why the brotherhood is so strong. It's because of those fans.
There's just something special about this particular bond that we have. It's not forced, it's real, it's genuine. We laugh, we fight, we cry, but at the end of the day, we all have the same common goal, and we truly do love each other to the end of time.
Our brotherhood is probably like none other. Sometimes, like I say, we love each other, we have so much passion, and through that passion comes sometimes great moments, sometimes it comes not so great moments, and that's just being real. And that's what I think that we are about.
We have a love that you don't even have to talk about. We have a care and an admiration for each other that you can just see it without even speaking a word.
I mean, we are truly like a family. We love each other hard. We fight hard. We don't always agree on everything, but it's passion. It's always, when we do have disagreements or whatever, it's all comes from being passionate about what we do and wanting it to be great.